Hello guys, it's Catalyst here and welcome back to another mod showcase. Now today I'm going to be doing the dirt bike mod. And now I had a quick look at this mod and it looks really cool. Well, it adds dirt bikes and I thought, yeah, so if you fancy maybe going on something faster than a horse, maybe something with a bit more oomph, then this is a mod for you. So let's get on to the crafting recipes, then I'll go on to showing you the bike. Okay, first you've got the engine, and that's made out of 5 iron ingots and a piece of coal, and that gives you the engine. Then you've got the wheels for your bike, which is 4 iron ingots and a stick, and that'll make you wheel. Then you've got the bike frame, which is just another 5 pieces of iron, and then you've got your bike frame. And then, of course, you have the actual bike itself. Now, the bike comes in a couple of other colours apart from blue, but to make this, you need a basic frame of iron, and then you need the bike frame, and then you need 2 wheels and an engine. But if you want to change the colour, like I've used lapis here, and that makes the blue one. Now, to change the colour, what you need to do is you use rose red or lime green to change the colour of it, and that's how you do it. Now, of course, you can get a gold bike as well, which is quite nice. So that's made out of 4 pieces of gold, a bike frame, and 2 wheels and an engine. So what I'm going to do is, I've made this little track down here. It's not very long, but I thought I might as well give you guys a bit of a demo of the bikes. Now what we can do is, I'm going to go with a gold bike, why not, it's gold, place it down, and let's get on the bike. Now as you can see, it's very much like a horse. I mean, you can hear the bike sounds, which is quite nice, but yeah, it's very, very much like a horse. Like, you press left shift to get off it, to get back on it, just right click. I'm going to go in F5 mode for this, and so let's just see if we can do it. Now, I'm going to have to concentrate, because these bikes are quite hard to control, especially on these little things, so I've got a bit of jump here. Oh, okay. Now, I think you can jump by pressing space, yeah. Now, your bike does kind of take fall damage. But yeah. Okay, and here's the end. And fireworks. Boom. And we did it. So yeah, that was just a little course. I mean, it wasn't much, but I just built it to kind of showcase the bike and see what it looks like. Right, so let's just get off. Can we destroy the bike? Because that's making a horrible noise. It seems to have HP, but... oh, doesn't like that. God, that thing's loud. Can I destroy it? I don't think I can actually... I don't know why I can't destroy it, but anyway, so I think I'm probably going to call that an end for this episode. It's been a very, very short mod showcase, but I hope you guys have enjoyed it, and I hope you guys go ahead and try this mod out, because it's really amazing. I really like it, and it's it's just a really fun little nice mod. So anyway guys, I hope you guys remember to like and subscribe and favourite this video, and as always, thanks for watching.